So with concentration meditation, which the Brahmaviharas are in that category, we take one meditative object and we make it a priority. It's a priority over everything else in our awareness or perception. So we're not trying to suppress or repress anything. We're just prioritizing the innate goodness over all else. And remembering the phrases, if you want to use them, may I be safe, may I be healthy, may I be happy, may I live with ease, may I be liberated. This is metta for myself. And again, as you get concentrated, then go ahead and shorten the phrases. And if you get even more concentrated, you can feel the energetic quality of each phrase, where you can go through the phrases energetically without words. I'm just going to go through posture instructions quickly, just to ensure that you're positioning your body optimally. So start with your feet flat on the floor, feeling the contact with the building you're in, the safety and security that building has. If you can sense Mother Earth beneath, offering us nourishment and support in this moment. Normally want your knees to be lower than your hips. This affords the natural pelvic tilt, supports an upright spine while allowing for the natural S-curve in our back. If you wish, you can rock a little to the left and right, just ensuring your weight's evenly distributed and you're centered in your seat. In meditation, we want to relax any optional tension we find. All of us carry unconscious and conscious tension and tightness in our body. We can't do much about the unconscious tightness, but we can relax a little what we're conscious about. So just as we go through this, just notice if you encounter any tension and see if it can be relaxed from the inside. Our shoulders are one place we carry tension, so try to relax those. I like imagining my shoulder blades melting down my back toward the floor. This affords an open chest and supports natural breathing. Our neck's another place of tension. You can rotate your head slightly, sensing into your neck. If there's any tension, you can relax that's there. Your head will rest naturally in your neck with your face perpendicular to the floor and your chin tucked down just a little. Want to relax your jaw, another source of tension. Some people like to just move their jaw a little to the left and right, making sure it's as relaxed as is possible. This is an eyes closed meditation, so let your eyes be soft in their sockets. You can rest your tongue against the upper palate behind your front teeth and just breathe naturally. There's no particular way to breathe. And we'll meditate for 40 minutes and then I'll ring the bell.